lunch was, because I never actually had the opportunity to meet her. I just was so taken by what kind of woman this was. I didn't have any personal connection to her before, or personal connection to cancer, but I was taken aback by everything that her family said about lollipops and what they were trying to do, and I was hooked. I knew I could be part of it. And what lollipops does is provide these high-quality wigs to women who are cancer victims, who have lost their femininity, who are vulnerable, who are going through really dark days and don't feel like themselves, and can't afford to have just the basic necessity of beautiful hair. I mean, how many times do all of us, like, I should say all of us, but you have a good hair day, you have a good day, you have a bad hair day, you might have a bad day. And when you're going through cancer, there's a lot of bad days. And that's what lollipops does, is help put these beautiful wigs on these women who so desperately need them. And I remember last year somebody saying to me, well, it's not about vanity. I mean, wigs are expensive. And it's not about vanity. It's about dignity. It's about being able to put on a wig when you are feeling vulnerable and you're having those dark days and just feeling like yourself a little bit, about having the anonymity to go out in public and not have people look at you like you're sick. To not have people look at you with fear, because let's face it, all looking doesn't look healthy. Or to look at you with just to be able to go out and have a day and enjoy life and maybe pretend just for a moment that you don't have cancer and that your battle isn't so hard. So that kind of brings me back to why I thought maybe I would be here tonight. So a year ago I was asked to chair tonight, and actually about 6 months ago I was sitting down with Cindy and with Jamie, and we were talking about all the wonderful things that we wanted to do tonight to make this event even more special than it was last year, to really grow Lollies Blocks and spread the word. I was also found out that I was diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer. So as I stand here tonight, I am going through chemotherapy. I'm 7 days out of my round 6. I'm almost done. This kind of